Okay, welcome back to Master Gradius. Let's play Baldur's Gate. Let's look at our quests. Okay, he wants to find some kid, a missing noble, but where do we go? We could do that. Hobgoblins should not be a problem. As long as we have the sleep spell. I think we need to go to sleep.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
You want some whiskey?
Right, what's this then?
I'll spare you. Okay, I believe we have to go here to kill those awful hobgoblins.
Right, what's this then?
Mother said not to talk with strangers.
Isn't it dangerous for you to be out here? Yeah, I suppose. I'm fast enough, and town is only a little ways away. I was chased by a gibberling once, but Bunky's dad is guard, and he smacked that grass monkey like it had never been hit before. They keep clear of town. Bandits don't go for kids much, neither. They only hit you if you're packing ore to town. I gotta get back to picking, okay? Let's follow the road. This could solve a quest.
Uh-huh. What is it this time?
Nature's servant awaits. As you direct.
This bunch of chumps? What the hell do you think you were doing?
Authority figure.
I don't want to talk. All right.
You rang. Sorted. Go on then. Sort it.
That must be the halfling that I originally carried the message. If you had read what I just read. Where are those hobgoblins?
I serve the flaming fist!
You've got the wrong guys. We're not part of any bandit gang. Really now, why should we believe you? If we were bandits, why were we walking out in the open? Come on, let us go. We're not the people you're looking for. We're not the people you're looking. These are not the droids you're looking for. All right, maybe I was wrong about the bunch of you. You're free to go. Wow, we're convincing for like a 10 charisma. Now, let's see if the journal tells us something specific. No, we just have to wander.
Yeah, mate.
Do you have any clues about the... I sure could use another talented hunter in the party. What do you say? This ain't no team sport, not for me at least. I work alone. Don't need you slowing me down. Take a walk, kiddo. What a jerk.
Possibly frosty. Death!
There they are.
Forward march!
For the fallen!
Hot's really not in this.
Possibly frosty. Death!
Go past it. Why me?
Can if none are better?
I need an egg. All right.
Spit it out. I'm on it. Get over here!
You rang?
You rang?
Eat flaming! Or possibly frosty.
Not feeling
death.
Too good.
For the fallen!
I don't want to talk. Why me?
You've a task?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Go on, then. Sort it.
You have need of me? yes?
spit it out. Right, what's this then?
Those are great boots. We'll give it to her for now.
You're a queer fellow. I'm gone. What you want? I've done had enough of this.
You rang? Right, what's this then? I'm on it.
Just clearing out this fog of war.
Forward march! Forward march!
Go on, I'm on it.
Go pester someone else.
Right, what's this then?
Nature's servant awaits.
Can I?
I'll do my best.
No!
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
spit it sorted.
No!
You've a task?
No!
You rang?
No!
Right, what's this then?
Is Khalid gonna die? Okay, Khalid's good. Now let's see our quests. Burning Wizard.
Sorted.
We're gonna get some experience from this, but lose a great pair of boots. Whatever.
Sorted.
I wish I had my old tobacco pipe.
You're a godsend. Here's all that gold I took from you. I may be a kleptomaniac, but at least I'm an honorable one, and here's 100 gold pieces for your help, too. Consider a down payment on your pocket. $300 experience. Okay.
You want some whiskey?
Now what? I don't want to go back to the Friendly Arm, just... Well, maybe we should. Yeah, alright, I'll see you back at the Friendly Arm. Here we are at the Friendly Arm.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Right, what's this then? I'm on it. Sorted.
A stout hammer will fix most any bandit. You cannot get better than the stability stone walls provide. A stout hammer will fix most any bandit. You canna get better than the stability stone walls provide.
Go on then. Right, what's this then? Spit it out. I'm on it. Right, what's this then?
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Wait a minute, we can afford plate mail now?
It's been dreadful slow business lately.
Let's see, is Khalid strong enough to wear plate mail? He might be. Let's get him some plate mail.
My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
She should be wearing the studded leather. But we we sold it.
It's been dreadful slow business lately. My inn is open to all who behave themselves.
Alright, I guess that's about it. I'll see you in the next video.